Salutations, everyone. This is a Preston Ward Condra production.
Big shot to the midsection of Victoria.
Oh, educated feet right there.
Oh, my goodness. Nails are right in the kisser.
Molly able to push Jackie off.
Exactly. Oh, right back into a huge spinning heel kick.
Not able to get out of the way of that.
May be enough, but it is. Jacqueline, huge win.
Was looking for to get some respect and some retribution. There it is. Right there, the kick. Could it be?
The 1-2-3.
And now, oh, a spitting heel kick. And this may be enough. Will we have a new women's champion? No.
Can't stand each other. He's going to need more tense than a cat.
Oh, what a spinning heel kick by Jackie.
That may have knocked her right out. And we got. Wait a minute.
Oh, man, I thought Jackie was going to catch them. Oh, yeah!
To me, and I got to admit, I was a little taken aback. Oh, nice spinning heel kick. Oh. Here's a cover 1-2. And getting his shoulder.
But we've seen this spinning DDT. Molly able to push Jackie off.
Exactly. Right back into a huge spinning heel kick.
Not able to get out of the way of that one.
May be enough, but it is. Jacqueline, huge win.
Don't forget that.
Oh, look out. Get her.
Nice kick. Whoa. Roundhouse kick. Two. Oh, cover.
Jacqueline is really taking it to Chavo. Oh, knocking Chavo down. Chavo's off his feet. Jacqueline.
Oh, come on.
Left to the leg. Jacqueline.
Kick out by Chavo.
Found a new champion. That's pretty controversial.
Oh, yeah. Nice DDT. Could that be it? Two in. Yes. She got her.
Ben's here as a World Wrestling Federation superstar.
Cactus Jack doesn't want to go this way. Oh, Jackie just drilled that. DDT hooks the leg. It's over. Jacqueline retains the win.
Thanks. And the rest.
Now her back's hurt. I really got to go massage it. DDT by Jackie. That should be three. Three or four. Here's another referee.
Wait a minute. Stop.
And the referee.
Fell this tail.
Jacqueline taunting Sable, saying, come on, Sable. Oh, man. Look at that. That's it. That's it, DDT, 1-2 count, man.
I said it last night, I mean it more today. Stone, tornado DDT, and there's a hook to the leg. Could be, and it is.
And even more importantly than that, they're athletic too. Oh, what a huge tornado DDT from the top. And that's got to be enough and a huge win.
Molly,
a kick to the midsection.
She's feisty.
Some flexion of things right there.
Look at this!
Jacqueline! Jacqueline! The tornado DDT!
She's gonna beat it!
Hell, kid goal! She did!
I'm not sure who's legal.
That's Trish!
I don't think Trish's attire is legal.
Yes, it is! The stratisfaction!
Stratisfaction!
Well, he's intrigued, that's all he said.
Yeah.
Here we go now! Oh!
Dumb as he is, it don't take much.
Powerbomb by Jacqueline! And Jacqueline is
China and Jericho may need each other, but they don't like it.
And now Jacqueline's going to end things. Here we go. Oh, sit out powerbomb. This one is, oh, man.
And Shawn Michaels says he will be out of that. Oh,
my goodness.
Belly to back throwing.
Look at
that. Look at Jericho.
Molly back in control, whips Jackie off the ropes. And now, oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, nice catch scissor. I was thinking of Molly.
Whoa, hey.
I really thought maybe, oh, wow.
Oh,
what a tremendous.
In a ring later, this ring, live. Look at Jackie, nice move.
Trying to console Victoria a little bit. Now Jacqueline, go to the high red district and down onto the Wacko one, and Victoria's win. I mean,
believe it or not, either Jacqueline or Ivory are capable. Look at this, Kate, cross body, the cover by Ivory and a kick out.
He just doesn't care. She is tough. Suplex.
Superplex.
This matchup, folks, we're going to take you back to Raw and show you exclusive footage of what happened between Theodore Long and
shoulder.
More than holding her own. Beautiful.
Sunset flip. Oh, Stevie's got her.
Wait a second.
Oh.
And now here comes Jacqueline, though. Momentum switching here. Look at that move just then, Coach.
Huge atomic drop. That big keister. And now.
Seems to have things well at hand now. Jacqueline, great maneuver, crossbody, roll through to Ivory. Got it. Championship at WrestleMania. Will it be Triple H or will it be Cactus Jack?
Oh.
Crossbody off the top, roll through again. Jacqueline gets the
got her.
Oh, Jacqueline got the three count.
Like a sack of potatoes, and Jacqueline.
In ring.
Match in 17. guillotine here.
And there's a reach. It's barbaric. It's brutal.
You have to literally knock your opponent out. They have to be carried out on a stretcher. How is Brock Lesnar? Is
Jacqueline. She is arguably the toughest woman here.
Takeover by Jackie and knock that top.
Jazz may be tough. I'm not denying that. But if she's tougher than Jackie.
And speaking of not ducking. Oh! Speaking of.
O comunque un servizio, un qualche ricordo particolare di Victoria.
E poi avremo to go from this past Monday, Victoria and Trish, a brutal chair shot. It seems like to me as Jacqueline skins the cat, and now tucks under. Oh, big time skinning the cat.
Jackie back on top. But
oh, is that a prediction?
First of all, yes, it is.
Oh, how about
because
that?
First of all, he deserves it. Second of all, that is Triple H's.
Hang on, hook and a leg, two counted.
Here in Dallas, over 16,000 fans serving up the American Airlines Arena here in
Big Show and Brock Lesnar.
Incredible. I mean, how is Brock?
They are back?
Well, he fired you. And then...
I didn't get fired.
Being the smart ass that he is and just always too long to wonder if Trish and Victoria are still at their issues.
It is devastating action.
Non-stop, man. These two girls are going toe to toe.
And now here's a cover. One, two, you know.
Whoa, Jackie. Oh, look out.
Powered out of that. And there goes.
She's about to make the classic. Angle is going to defy the warning.
Chest by Jacqueline. There's a drop kick.
Jackie's giving it right back.
Brought them all. There's no question of virtue.
Have been. So it's a situation, Tom, where they have
to cut the Goodyear clip and have to make that.
I think I've read that book. It's a great one.
I realize that.
I would recommend it.
Strong, sexy, strong, and very aggressive.
She's kind of the type of woman that you like, Dave.
You damn right, kid.
From behind, Allen.
Up, picture roll.
Beautiful. One, two. That could have been enough.
She got it.
That could happen at Bad Blood. I don't want anybody in the emergency room. By chance. Another roll by Jacqueline. That the action has gotten even more. A nice roll up by Jacqueline, too.
And punishing the veteran Ivory. Both these ladies have been the women's champion of the WWF.
One, two.
And
one,
little,
two.
Little counter. One, counter back. Two.
And here comes Jacqueline trying to mount some momentum. But good Lord, did you hear that impact?
Just heard that all the way up
and
here.
There's the strike by Jacqueline Condra. There's the hook and leg. Oh, maybe no momentum.
We're about to fight.
No problem there. Brock and Jackie.
She's got a little in the middle. And
teamwork here.
Strategic move against Scott Steiner sign and Jackie about to meet Steven Richards in a one-on-one intergender match.
If you want to call her that, she's in her first year of wrestling competition.
Well, King, I'll tell you what,
that end up. But thanks to Molly, he's got. I have to question her judgment. I question her spirit.
Jackie's already been manhandled, literally.
Oh, look at this. Look at the pressure she's putting on. Oh, that widow's peak by Victoria.
Battles, but I think Jazz wants Victoria, quite frankly, to be 100%. Oh.
It's like that when you fall from that high over the turnbuckle. Hey.
Oh, wait a second. David Long just pushed Jacqueline on the top.
Look at this. Look at this.
Wait a minute.
No. Good God.
Ordered and stalled by this monster. And this is absolutely reprehensible. Over this.
Dangerous.
You know what they say. Preston, please.